This is the elevator at the Seagull Hotel Port Aoife. It's an Otis 2000H Holdless Hydraulic. You can see the Otis logo, electric eye, Sculptor 1. Dope is what works, I like that. Capacity is 630 kilos 8 persons, built in 1998, 19 years ago. Here we are at 1. Big bump.
Any view?
No view. Back down the zero. It's pretty basic Otis 2000H. Look around and see how that. It's got the floor, the kit area, the capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 1998. Here we are back down at zero. It's got the voice fixtures. Watch the button go out.
Big bump.
Big bump. Now we can exit the elevator. There it goes, and that's it.